couple of key players set to return tonight for Montreal. There's Joel Armia, his first game since November the 6th. And yes, Carey Price back in net, coming off a terrific December, but a tough challenge in front of him tonight. Super rookie Elias Pettersson coming off his first career hat trick last night.
Continues to work, gets it right back. Drouin behind the net, still with it. Nice job from Drouin. Dishes across, and Kotkaniemi missed. Look at it, wrap around. Markstrom the stop. Kotkaniemi tries to free up the puck as Eric Gudbranson gets tied around, gives it away. Kotkaniemi, oh, what a diving defensive player. Kotkaniemi, Phil Deneau chips it in. 9 points in his last five games. One of the hottest Montreal Canadiens. Turnover going to this guy. Pettersson in with space. Pettersson to the forehand. And he missed wide, and he's taken down. Domi on the draw, back to Petrie. Nice fake wrist shot, quick shot there. Nice strike from Domi, it came right to him. He let it go.
Nice little touch. We've seen two little touch passes. The first one to Byron from Jonathan Drouin. Just watch a little tap back by Paul Byron.
And then Petrie drives towards the net. Kotkaniemi's got to be careful, found on it. Strong stick though as he gets back in time. And he's making moves over the blue line, found on it. Wrist shot, let it again, another try. And Markstrom stopped that as Arturi Lehkonen missed on the first shot, drove in. Elias Pettersson works it around, up for Edler. He'll send that across. Wrist shot in front, still loose. They jam away through Price.
Pretty good puck move, but this puck actually goes through Carey Price's legs.
Tried to pick it off, cannot, and there is Gallagher. And by that I mean Gallagher. Brendan Gallagher driving in. Right in front to Tatar, quick shot. And that's kicked aside by Markstrom. Markstrom there to play. He'll wrap it along the boards by Berishi, kept in. Wrist shot from Weber. Mete fires, tipped in front and gloved down. Still loose. Armia comes away with it. Lehkonen parked in front. Kotkaniemi comes to help. Yes, Barry Kotkaniemi up top. Ben, wrist shot, scores! What a shot, Jordy Ben. Back of the net, Montreal leads 1-0.
Just a good little seam pass, a lot of traffic in front of the net. Arturi Lehkonen part of the traffic in front of the net and right up over the shoulder.
Still with it, down low for Petrie. He'll chip it along to Drouin. Jonathan Drouin cutting in. Domi near a circle, up top, big shot wide, rebound inside, a jam away off the side of the post.
Heads up, everybody moving, six men on the ice, taking full advantage of the six men.
Delzato, wrist shot, Delorier got his stick in front, and it's back below to Ben. Ben lost it, in the slot shot, Price the stop!
And the fourth line, as you would expect on the forecheck.
He has hit a few posts in his last few games, and he's tied up behind the play. Him and Pettersson, and then he gave Pettersson a whack, and he's down.
They're both behind the net. It's a little hook. Then, oh, just an awkward fall for both of them. Pettersson going off under his own power, and Kotkaniemi comes over and gives him a little tap there.
Approaching the midway point of the second period, Petrie the body check on Antoine Roussel. Stretched up for Lehkonen, with space, fires, and nice stop, rebound, and that's whistled high and wide as Markstrom got it up. Louis Eriksson chips it down low. Granlund battling for space in front of the net. Vertanen all the way cross ice, shot stopped by Carey Price. Again controlled by the Canucks. Besser swings at it. Picked off and set up ice. With space, break again, shot, scores! Jonathan Drouin, 2-0 Montreal.
This starts with scouting and coaching and with the player listening to what he's told, because Jonathan Drouin reads the set play from the Vancouver faceoff and steps right into Brock Besser.
Michael Chaput. Stops, waits to Agostino, up to Petrie. Jeff Petrie waits, wrist shot right on. And Jacob Markstrom will stop that. Jonathan Drouin, drop pass, but nobody home as it's picked off and back the other way. Brock Besser, wrist shot blocked nicely by Shea Weber.
This is a turnover at the far blue line by Jonathan Drouin that comes back the other way, and his teammate Shea Weber picks him up and is able to block that shot.
Thomas Tatar. Circles, waits, up top. Big shot tip just wide as Petrie let it fly. Tatar. Armia cruising in. Stick handling over the blue line. Armia still with it. In front shot. Stop Markstrom.
Well, a nifty little play here by Joel Armia.
Armia blows a tire right to Sutter. Across. Shot. Price with a glove as he got it up.
As it comes across, Carey Price doesn't get all of it, but gets enough of it on that one-timer and knocks it up and over the net.
Brendan Gallagher, nice job at the blue line. Gallagher continues to work. Gallagher, and the crowd roars their approval. Gallagher, wrist shot in the legs. Great effort, number 11, weaving. Gallagher spins, tries the shot, it's broken up. Petrie, wrist shot right into the glove of Jacob Markstrom, but the crowd appreciating the effort of Brendan Gallagher. And it's right to Edler, who blocked the shot and then chips it into neutral ice. And a possible two-on-one. Look out. Shot stopped by Price.
It's a turnover in the neutral zone, and Bo Horvat hangs on to it, but he puts it right up by Carey Price's ear.
Maybe in a back-to-back situation or on consecutive nights, something to keep an eye on going forward.
Well, you can see the timing of it, Brian.
Turnover, Price! Oh, baby! What a stop in tight! On cue, Carey Price robs Horvat. Play continues, and a rough night continues for Brendan Gallagher, who took a puck in the hand in the first period, left for a while, returned, and he's on it. Gallagher, wrist shot right on! As Byron was trying to break that up, Besser again, the dragging wrist shot right on Carey Price, and he will hold. And Domi maybe with a chance with Lehkonen, if they can find him. Lehkonen, Deneau, he wants the puck. He gets it. Drop pass. Lehkonen fires. Kind of a weak one. He was tied up and up by Tanev. Otherwise, Lehkonen, oh, man, he had some open ice to shoot. We'll see if they can wind it up. The crowd is winding it up, that's for sure. Great atmosphere again at the Bell Center. Back to Weber as they'll set it up. Drouin down low. Across shot just wide. Thomas Tatar. And Jonathan Drouin on the move with Domi. They got space. Drouin. Domi. Waits. Domi. Tip try. Oh, what a stop. Rebound. Byron didn't get through.
Jonathan Drouin had any idea how much time he had here. But he stopped up, made a great pass across to Max Domi. Markstrom was reading pass all the way.
Has a look, back up top, Besser, waits, wrist shot, tip, Price.
Deneau trying to take away Besser, take away that shot, but it gets back to the top.
Canucks control again off the draw, minute 12 remaining, Brock Besser, waits, wrist shot again, another post for Besser.
Left has already come out on the ice inside the blue line.
Right off the draw, Price, one save, Besser again tries as Horvat was driving in. Plays it up, and there's Drouin in his own zone. The backhand, turnover, Berchi, Sutter, waits, fires, Price stops it as Drouin with a tough turnover. Final seconds remaining, a big draw, the Habs. Able to hang on, and what a performance from Carey Price. Back in the lineup, first win of 2019, and career shutout number 42, fourth all-time in team history.
And what a way to start the new year. Carey Price missed the last three games with a little tweak to an old injury. Comes back in fine form tonight.